It's amazing. I'm flying.
Now you can reach the distant islands. There's a transport line that can take you to the sky docks. It is well protected. Unauthorized persons are not admitted.
I'll do something about that. It's impossible to foresee everything, even for such careful creatures as the Sky Guards. Amazing. I'm flying.
Now you can reach the distant islands. There's a transport line that can take you to the sky docks. It is well protected. Unauthorized persons are not admitted.
I'll do something about that. It's impossible to foresee everything, even for such careful creatures as the Sky Guards.
Now you can reach the distant islands. There's a transport line that can take you to the sky docks. It is well protected. Unauthorized persons are not admitted.
I'll do something about that. It's impossible to foresee everything, even for such careful creatures as the Sky Guards. It's amazing. I'm flying.
Now you can reach the distant islands. There's a transport line that can take you to the sky docks. It is well protected. Unauthorized persons are not admitted.
I'll do something about that. It's impossible to foresee everything, even for such careful creatures as the Sky Guards. There's no one here.
Be careful, Ayumi. The Sky Guards never let anyone get that close.
They don't look worried. They might be keeping busy with the other humans.
I doubt that other humans can really do them any harm.
When there's no way out of the situation, believe me, they can. Strange that humans... demons haven't tried to do anything about it. I can't see how the Sky Guards could catch them unawares like that.
Remember that many of them were ignorant, just like you.
Yes, but that never stopped me. Why don't they use altars, for instance?
I don't know that either, Ayumi.
What really worries me is that I still know too little about it. Beautiful here, just like a real garden. Here come our flying guests.